Here we go. And there we go. The youngster is getting smashed first ball. And that's his 50 as well. Needed to be on strike.
Fabian Allen. Yeah.
Very nice. Fabian Allen, not only good with the ball, he's showing his worth with the bat as well. Goes high and goes very far. Here a maximum confirmation of the talent of this man.
Fabian Allen, he is a very dangerous cricketer. Look at this. Stand and deliver. Wonderful striker of the ball, Fabian Allen.
To the fort. Yeah, gets it. Gets it very fine. Enough bat, you would say, and a boundary.
Good pull shot, or I should say hook shot. The 100 up as well. And that's good execution from this young man. We're halfway with a quick short ball and showing the heart to take him on. And not backing down, but execution.
The bouncer was quite high. It's an uncomfortable height for most batsmen.
Yeah, good, very good. This young man is proving himself a virtual revelation here for the Patriots.
Giving himself a bit of room and carving it over point. Good option when you're facing in front. Well played, Fabian Allen. Good cricket shot.
49 off 30. And that is a good start. That helps. That's in the dugout over there. Curator's room.
Oh, Skip. You can't bowl there, Chief. Can't. Fabian Allen has now gone into the 30s. He's seeing it like a pumpkin.
Yeah, well, they're going to have to wade through there to find the ball. I was going to say, it's a no ball as well. The field that he's got is favouring his delivery to the right-hander. So if I'm batting and I see mid-off up, cover, and only two men back on the off from point and third man, I'm thinking, well, he's bowling to where I want to hit with the angle. Because I have to really stride across to try and drag to the onside with power. And there we have a free hit as well as a punish down the ground already.
Wow, that is a big, big no ball. He's gone over there by about 4 or 5 inches.
But that's a big moment, Dan. That's a four down the ground because I don't think the field is right. You'd have your man back there. And now it's a free hit. And there again. Just to the right of Emla. And so, how costly are those two deliveries?
What I like about this man, he's playing proper cricket shots. Just have a look at this. That bottom hand doesn't take control. The top hand is in full control, allows him to beat the man at cover. This is really good batting and striking here from Fabian Allen. In a pressure situation.
Oh, yeah, nerves around for the T20 debutante with the last over up against Fabian Allen, who's on 48 from 30, striking at 160.
Well, we're in for it, aren't we? The crowd are just going to will every run. They know that they've not had a lot to cheer about here the other night. The rain helped. Here we go. And there we go. Is getting smashed first ball, and that's his 50 as well. Needed to be on strike.
Fabian Allen. Yeah, a little salute with the blade to the dressing room and dugout. What a great start to this final over of match 26.
54 from 31. I want to be down on that party hill right now. They feel it. They need 11.
You say you just want to be on that party here?
I want to be commentating on the Carib stand right now for the finish. Feeling the energy.
Yes.
You know it. last game in St Kitts for 2018. Can the home side win? Oh my goodness! Oh, you better believe it! He had to be on strike, you reckon? You reckon?
And taxi! This one has gone downtown for the full right and a half! Wow!
Well, that's the chicken, thank you. Caribbean Airlines to Guyana tomorrow. Gonski. Oh, it was all a plan. It was just to take it down and get that party area pumping. And the youngster, he's feeling the pressure of T20 bowling at the death. It's so difficult, particularly when you've got a guy who can strike them like that. They now need five. One strike, one hit.
Wow, that expression there from young Dominic Drakes reminded me of Ben Stokes in the final of the ICC World T20 a couple of years ago. Now, they've got to change this. It looks like it's going to change. Seven matches, seven losses in terms of getting over 150. Well, they've certainly got over that now, and it is all about to happen with a change of ball, but not the batter. Allen on strike, steaming.
This is what he can do when it comes to hero maximums. That's flat bat. That's baseball Babe Ruth. And then that one is not a bad line, but he's played inside out beautifully throughout. It's a really nice striking zone for him. So you think of the lengths that he's been able to get away. He's had short, he's had full. And he can finish it with three sixes.
Well, all very easy from up here. Left arm round, get some Yorkers in. Do a Wahab Riaz. Has to be. Knock out those three things sticking in the ground.
Yeah, there's tension there. Listen to the crowd buzzing. Absolutely buzzing. Oh, is it gone? Is it gone? Is it four or six? Oh, he was saluting a six, the batsman. One bounce, and scores are level. The party gets wilder.
Tried the Yorker, young Drakes, and he's missed it by some margin. But I tell you what, Fabian Allen hasn't. I think he thought it was going for six. Gave it the pump. Scores level.
Yeah, it wasn't far away either, Dan. It was just bouncing inside. I thought it might have crept there. Just see where it hit on the bat, though. It hit low, down towards the tail. The crowd will be ready to go even more berserk as the fieldsmen, the Tridents, they come in, they smother the batsmen.
How about a pitch invasion from the crowd?
Settle down, Danny. Let's just wait until... Let's just keep them behind the ropes.
Oh, party, come
Mind
on.
You, they've been waiting for something like this. A close. This is a record chase for them.
Yes.
One to win. And they'll steal it. Go, son. Go, son. And there it is. The Patriots get up. And their home crowd have loved the fact they've chased down this total. And he's on the ground. Look at him go.
Oh, great scenes. What a celebration. And these two guys, the youngsters, Louis in at the end. With Fabian Allen, that'll have to take out man of the match, surely, with that performance of 64 from 34. Simply outstanding.
Oh, don't you love T20 cricket? Don't you love the hero CPL? The colour, the skill, and the home ground support that really helped that young man, Allen, I'm sure. Terrific stuff. And disappointment for the Tridents. They came here knowing they were out. They didn't qualify. The Patriots will grab the 2 points. It won't change too much for them other than the confidence that they take. It's amazing that that bat of his is versatile. It can do all sorts of things. Keep the bullets in.
Now, 17 is the highest a team has chased in the 20th over. And any CPL, not just this year. What a mess, you little ripper. What a great effort from Fabian Allen. Simply sensational. And look at the smiles and the celebration with his colleagues.